Herzlich willkommen zu Position Brabo. Hello and welcome to Position Brabo, my first BJJ instructional DVD. I'm very happy and excited to be here today to share with you some of my knowledge of the Brabo choke. We are here. I use the body lock. I sprawl up. Now I come back, and you see this hand goes for his back of the head. This arm comes through and I grab here. I grab his neck. So here his posture is broken. I try to put his forehead on the ground. Otherwise, he's very strong. If his head is up, put your head up straight. If his head is up and I'm from here, I would move. You see, maybe I can get him, but you see all the space? I barely can get here. If he is strong, there is no way to get him. So before I lay on my side, it's very vital, very important to break down his head. My elbow is tight. Break down his head. Break down his posture. And then switch. Now just a little bit, come up. Now here, I shrimp a little bit out. And from here, bah, I bridge into the choke. I'm bridging into the choke and applying pressure on the neck. That's number one, basic Brabo choke from the body lock position. Doesn't matter how you get it, you know, just push the head aside. You come up, and as soon as you come up, this arm comes under, and this comes over. You know, when you push his head, he cannot even roll in a very efficient way. Because you pull him here, it's very difficult for him to roll. And now you allow him to get out. You see, allow him to get out. Yeah, as soon as he get out, you get in. And you get the choke. Here, and he is getting out. You know, I couldn't apply Brabo choke anymore. So I move up here. And I pull close to his pants. Like I said, if he's opening up, I would go for the umoplata. Because I couldn't, if he's opening up, open up. You know, I couldn't get it here. So if I feel he's opening up, then I would immediately go for the umoplata. But if he's keeping it tight and it's not letting go, yeah, great. Here, and now sprawl and turn. And get a great kimura.